Well, good day to you wherever you are. You join us on a day when the weather just may have an impact on a football match that has been much anticipated. It's dry at the moment, but the forecast is that it will be wet, perhaps very wet, by the time the game is underway, and certainly by the time of the second half. The crowd, though, are here, and they are in good form. There's a right old cacophony going on. The atmosphere's terrific, and kickoff is moments away. It's a venue, this, which simply adds to the spectacle of the game it stages. One of the most impressive arenas in this part of the world. Action has already started. So this, the first game beyond the halfway point of the season. Aimed long and direct. And it's been taken straight back. Surely. Played it short. Whose goal is that? Big deflection. That's one for the dubious goals panel. Deadlock broken. It's 1-0.
Yeah, this is also a chance to see what happens to their level of concentration from here. Yeah, that's top defending in preventing him turning, which can open up many possibilities.
A worry or two.
Yeah, he may have snatched at that a bit, even though it was quite close.
Hardly anything between the sides, and the score is 1-0. Brushed off the ball there. Promising move, that. Good inroads into enemy territory, but no joy. Great strength, too strong for his opponent. Tries to dink it in. Looks to thread it through. Looking to shoot! Sticks it away! And right on half-time, that is telling! Finishing doesn't come simpler than that. Bang in front of goal.
Yeah, it looks simple, Peter, but it requires intelligent use of space and good...
We hit half-time. Genuinely interesting game here. Very, very watchable. Two goals, one each. It's been a decent 45 minutes. Competitive, certainly, and a goal each. And we are already promptly back underway. It's a loose ball. Whistle's gone, that's a foul.
for a change in personnel.
So here he is, making his first appearance in new colours.
Shapes to shoot. And it's a goal! Even some of the opposing fans are clapping that. You just have to appreciate it.
You know, I'm not going to be hard on the goalkeeper because that moved all over the place on its journey.
Checks on the touchline. A change about to occur. So we have a breakthrough. It's hard to see any better outcome there. Oh, well played. He's taken that really cleanly.
Far keeping their men at arm's length here.
Yeah, I just think it's a conservative move to deny runners the opportunity.
Going for goal! Good stop. Wasn't easy.
Oh, that's a sparkling save. Absolutely sparkling. His reflexes were ultra sharp.
Tries lifting it over.
He just whacks it away. Behind. Played out to the right.
There's a real appetite from them to finally put this game to bed, but will they?
It's been good progress from a deep position. Striding forward, facing goal.
Yeah, it's safe to say that they just need to manage this to secure the win now.
Just a few more moments for them to hang on. Forward it goes. And time is up. Well, whatever the shortcomings on either side, it was a great game to watch. Just one between them. Your final thoughts, Jim?
Look, this is a team that doesn't look as if it's daunted away from home. They were organised and determined, and they can surprise again if that standard is maintained.
So, just time for me to say thanks to Jim for his wisdom and to wish you all a very good evening.